growing up as a son of two police officers, I always felt very fortunate having the chance to serve our country, not only in the United States Navy, but also in space. Now, my hope for Arizona is that everybody can achieve their American dream if they're just willing to work hard at it.